is $1,100. Carolyn. Congratulations. Well, you didn't waste any time at all. It's good to get that over with, isn't it? Yeah. Now we can just relax. All right, George. So she's all relaxed and calm, seems like, right? Let me feel your pulse. It's just like, no, she is not calm at all. What do we got for her?
Well, sounds like you need to travel the world. How about a trip to incredible Japan? You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Osaka, Japan for a 6-night stay in a superior room at Osaka Marriott Miyako Hotel. This 5-star luxury hotel is located on the top floors of one of Osaka's tallest buildings and features spacious rooms with floor-to-ceiling windows overlooking the city, on-site dining, and stylish lounge areas. Daily breakfast is included. It's a prize worth, hold on to your hat, $23,266.
Thank you, Alexis. 6 grocery items. Some of them have the price that they have now when you go to the grocery store. Some have the price that they had way back in 2009. The game is called Now or Then. So you're going to pick up one of the items. Tell me if it's the now price or then price. If you're right, the pie wedge is going to light up. You need 3 pie wedges lit up next to each other to win a $23,000 trip to Japan. Think it over while George tells you all about the grocery items. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go. First up, that is 2 ounces of anti-itch ointment. It's a 12-ounce protein shake. That is 12 ounces of pretzels. That is 8 AA batteries. A 120-count bottle of biotin supplements. And finally, that is an 8-ounce can of utility spray.
What do you want to start with, Carolyn?
We'll start with the vitamins.
Vitamins. $18.99. Is that the now price or then price?
Now.
Now. It is now. Boom. Which way do you want to go?
74.
All right. Can't live without it. $9.99.
Now.
Now. Yes. Well, 2 ways to go to win.
You gotta go with the batteries.
$7.99, is that the now price or then price?
Then.
Let's find out. Is she going to Japan? Yes! Wow. She's on her way to Japan. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.